I don't want to touch the wall. Whoever touches the wall is just really stupid. Why would anyone do that?
You don't want us to go this way, then? So where do you want us to go?
Oh. Well, we can't touch the wall. There you go. Who is that?
Please. Please. Please, no.
Miss. Whoa. Easy. Easy. We're not turned, all right?
How are you alive?
Forgive me for asking, but what went on here?
It all started when the skies changed. The elders said it was the Ark. One by one, people went mad. Minds taken by the ether. Till only I remained. By then, I was too far alone to run. And then the nights came. And I didn't know what to do.
And this, okay. Is
just a story. Something our grandparents told us when we misbehaved. About how the heavens would grow dark before the land took her last breath.
The end of the world.
You said the others went mad. But where did they go?
They all left. Drawn east to the tower. To Reverie. The elders. The healer. The blacksmith. My husband.
Thinking he did this.
Of course. Who else could it be? You were in Canva. You saw what he did to the people.
But then what about her? How come her nut hasn't cracked?
The baby, perhaps? Could be protecting her from the ether. I can't think of any other explanation.
You mean it's a bearer?
It won't matter what it is once Ultima's magic takes hold. Time's running out.
That's where we'll find the king.
I knew it. It's the same as Phoenix Gate. Which means at the end of these stairs should be... The mural is complete.
Odin, Shiva, Ifrit, Titan.
Ultima and his vessel, Ifrit. Garuda, Ramu, Shiva, Titan, Bahamut, Odin. Even Leviathan the Lost is here.
Leviathan?
But where is the Phoenix?
Is that not the Phoenix right there? Oh. Ifrit Risen.
By the Founder.
Uh-oh. Shit. She's not happy. Now we realize it now.
So that's what you want, isn't it, Ultima?
He doesn't just want us, he wants... Or he doesn't just want me, he wants both of us.
Well, that's how it's gonna be then.
Shut up, 40.
I need you to stay with Edda.
What?
I must do this alone. If I don't return, you're to find Joshua and make for the Enterprise. Understood?
Aye. Don't you go dying on me. Sid's name suits your miserable mug better than mine.
Don't worry. I haven't finished with it yet.
Man, it's really hard for me to, like, think of, like, a happy ending for this game. It just really is. Like, where everyone makes it out alive. I wanna be optimistic like that, but man, is it hard to do that. I just really don't think it's gonna happen. And whatever's gonna happen, I feel like it's gonna break me.
This is controlling the Akashic. Then wherever he goes, they'll follow. And so will I.
Alrighty. Let's get a move on. Oh, battery's low. Don't worry, I got this. There we go. No, not you. Oh, I added some more emotes to the channel, by the way, last night from 7TV. kind of stupid, but I added them. Half comb.
Let's go. Straight home now. Good girl.
Oh, I can't wait to see you, Barnabas. Odin will be mine. And then the DMC combat can really begin. I ain't coming to talk.
Be safe. All yours, Torgo.
Omega Ark? What do you mean Omega Ark, dude? He sucks. He's a terrible person, and I'm taking his icon off his off our freaking hands, or off his hands, and into mine. What the? Of course. Oh, you tried it though. Gotta A for effort. What's up here? Oh. Adamantite gauntlets. The heck? Maximum HP by 500. What the? Interesting. Noted. Not gonna wear that right now, though. I think I'm good with what I have right now.
This is it, boy.
Ooh, buddy, here we go. Here we freaking go. The Kingdom of Wailud. Very nice place you got going here. Not really. Very creepy.
I've come for you, Barnabas. Stay close, Torgal.
The last king. Alrighty.
The tower.
Man, I really hate
it's
that.
Alive.
Oh, yeah, that's great. This music. Let's go. Oh yeah, I need to add, real quick, in case there's a boss battle and there's some good music, I need to add this, because apparently someone told me there's a 7TV emote called Soakin. What is that? This is so stupid. Soakin Jam. Oh my gosh. There we go. So stupid. All right, let's go. Tried it.
It's a
in the end game now, fellas. Oh, this one's going real fast. I hate that.
Time to fight.
What the? Okay, oh, I thought I swear, if one of you makes another Grimace freaking joke, I'm gonna lose it!
This won't be easy.
To the damage. It's just that easy. Anything over here? No. Just making sure my eyes don't deceive me, as they have before. Grimace D's? How about I? Oh, dude. Up we go again. Thank you. one of you guys right there. Open up. Just the favor of ice.
Where would I be? The top. So I could look down on the world.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Stay down! All yours, Torgal!
It looks like we got some company. Hey. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do this. Mm-hmm. Now that you all are here, I'm gonna do this. You're not him, bro. Nice try, though. Going up again. Jeez, how tall is the tower, though? You gotta be, like, at least past half. Okay. What would that be? Oh, the OST stuff? I'm kind of clean. Tyler's BGM when out of combat stuff has... Hopefully there aren't any more. Sounds like it has some inspiration from the BGM from Leafa Tree in FF9. Interesting. Apparently there was a boss that was from FF5. I don't know which one 5 was about. Like, who was 5. But apparently there was an enemy... boss that I faced like earlier in the game that was from FF5. That doesn't look like this is just like there's a lot of stuff from each game. I mean, we did fight an A rank that was literally Red Chocobo essentially from Bosja, or Red Comet. 5 was X Death.
You know what to do, boy.
I don't know about the enemy. Oh. I don't even know how high we are. This looks like a halfway point. Two doors. Gotta go into this one first, it looks like. Yeah, it did. At first, it was funny because the A rank at first was like, oh, this isn't too bad. And then it starts doing the thing it did in Bosja, and I'm like, oh, okay, I hate you. Oh, we're fighting enemies on this one. This is a much larger platform. Come on, bring them out. I'm ready. No, we're not. Was I mistaken? I guess I was. Never mind. Really big platform, though. Oh. Oh my gosh. Is that a servitor from Destiny 2? It's always the Allegans, man. Always comes back to the Allegans. Whoa, okay, you're not like those other nodes. I got you. I'm sorry, my bad. Whoa! Okay, calm down there, buddy. Let's go, Torgle. Me and you. Time to break, buddy. Boom!
Over here. Now, Torgo. Kill.
Oh, hey, I fought one of you before. I fought your brother.
What's one more, eh, Toggle?
Aurum Giant? Aurum Veil? No! Oh, okay. Okay.
Get you ready.
Come on. Hmm? I know you got another one. Mm-hmm. Come on. Ow! I'm gonna use you now, just so I can put you on cooldown. Oh, please don't hit me, sir. I'm begging you. Just kidding. Oh, okay. Here we go. Yeah, I remember you. Yeah, I can go super mode too, dude. Look at me. Ooh, get parried. Unfortunately, I'm just him, though. You're not him. Oh, that's new. Alright, come on. Oh!
Too slow.
Mm-hmm. One more. Mm-hmm. Another one. No? That's it? Okay. Please don't hit me, sir. I'm begging you. Please. Wait, I didn't think it was that low. I wasn't paying attention to the health bar.
There.
Oh boy, still got a ways to go. Ah man, it's a terrible day for rain. I wish it rained in real life so people wouldn't be doing fireworks, but you know, I feel like people would find a way regardless. That probably means nothing. Looks like we're nearing our destination here, though. Can't be much farther.
He's here. I can feel him.
And speak of the devil, I think it's finally time.
The blade must ever feed if her edge is to remain keen.
Butcher.
What care you for these worthless creatures? They are nothing. Weak from the moment of their conception, ever longing for power not theirs to command, they turn unfailingly upon themselves. Like sheep. They roam in filthy flocks,
yes,
eager to trample those few
it is worth
gifted
it, I'd say.
A fleece of gold, or that they might feel contentment with their pitiful existence. Prejudice and persecution, severance and strife, every earthly wrong springs from the malice in men's
also
hearts.
Also, I'm closing chat.
Malice born of the pain and suffering. That is free will.
I know the guy with
a
mommy complex ain't freaking talking.
From the very moment of your birth.
You're wrong. It is no corruption. It is who I am. Every choice I make, right or wrong, gives me reason to carry on. And carry on I shall. Not as a puppet, but as a man. Which are you?
Yeah, can't answer that, can you?
There was a time I too thought those the only choices. What?
Stop closing up on his mouth.
Long ago, God granted man the gift of magic. And with that gift did he build great civilizations. Yet over time, man lost sight of the gift's true meaning, stepping from the path of shared prosperity to one of avarice. He abandoned his creator for sword and flame, and through his folly, beckoned the blight. Yet, there were those few who refused to turn their eyes from the heavens, and they prayed to God that he might lead them back to righteousness. And the Lord, he did answer. Before the worthy shall the gates of paradise open, and so did I spread my arms to the ether. And cast my soul upon its gentle waters. I gave myself unto him.
Oh, cool. So you're just crazy. Good to know.
Thus, if your kind are to find salvation, they must be made to serve. You see, paradise lies but a single step away. Could we only take it? Could we only leave our transgressions behind? For none save the pure of heart and mind may set foot in the new world. I will save us. But it all begins and ends with you. You are the key, Muthos. And with this humble offering, shall I prove my faith once more.
So you forsook your kingdom. You forsook yourself to serve. Tell me, how is that living? What you seek to provide is not salvation. It's anything but. Life is about always having a choice. Take that away, and we might as well be dead.
Yeah, this guy doesn't care, bro. Let's just end this.
Very well. Come then.
That sword doesn't scare me.
The strength of your will.
It's not the strength of my will that should worry you. But the weakness of yours.
Oh, let him know. Let's do this.
If you think your will the stronger, prove it.
I will.
At this day's end, you shall know the truth.
Okay.
I tire of this.
Oh, judgment cut. Oh.
You will obey.
Blessed with the might of God. Yet still you fight like a man. Come here. This guy just is taking everything I throw at him. Holy crap. Thought.
chose you to serve as his vessel, and you cling to this foolish notion of hope.
You never stop talking. Oh my gosh. Oh, what? You gonna go big? We can do that.
Fuck.
Desperate, are we?
Get the fuck off of me! Annoying ass horse.
Finally, we can begin.
Where the heck do you think you're going? Yeah! Is that it? Come here. I'm tired of your ass. Oh. Well, shit.
Shown the path. Now you must follow.
Bro, stop talking. Oh my gosh, you're so annoying.
Free yourself, Nithos. You will not defeat me otherwise.
Yeah, whatever. W transition.
Perhaps you still
require a surge. Oh, okay, okay, gotta get him. Gotcha, gotta get past that. Part of me wants to see if I could do some dumb shit with that though. Oh, that's new. Annoying ass, Jesus. Dude, so fast. Nope. Fucking did it that time. Oh. That's still lasting. Okay, gotcha. What's up, Frosty? How you doing? Sorry, I'm not paying attention to chat right now.
You admitted defeat the moment you turned your back on us. When you turned your back on the truth, Barnabas. We are not as weak as your god believes.
You're not even human anymore. Oh, we're doing this again, huh? Torgal? Oh, okay, I was about to say, oh man.
Damn it.
I'm getting really tired of this. Oh.
But you will.
Oh. That kind of looks like, trouble. Sheesh. Get this shit off me! Oh, you don't mind if I take this half, right? Anyways.
You dare?
Dare? You bet your ass I dare.
Could it be you have made a weapon of your weakness? My apologies. You are not the fool I took you for. And so it ends.
No! Oh, come on.
Don't tell me you are tired, Mythos. Your stubborn defiance has stirred my long-becalmed heart, filling it with a joy that I have not known for generations!
Oh, cool. He's actually going crazy.
I had thought the tantalizing kiss of self-indulgence, a dream forever out of reach. And now that its sweet ruin courses through my veins, I shall not be quick to relinquish it. Show me your work, Mythos, that I might revel in it.
Not this time. Not this time.
Ah!
Uh-oh. Did that too early. Come on. Tried it. Ooh, okay, no, I'm not gonna lie, that was cool. Zantatsuke! Nah, we can't be having that. Whoa! Ooh, okay. Great Divide?! What?! What the?
Face. How do you know this day will come? What proof have you? Why, you, Eos. Your mere existence is proof of the Lord's grand design. I'll never serve your god.
My turn. Ooh, you tried it. Again? No? Okay, that's it. Oh! Yee! Come here! Just kidding. Try again. You know, I try not to disappoint, you know. You know, I try my best. That fucking shot right there from that dodge is actually insane. I'm him. Okay, sure. Woden, Wart, Woes? You know, be there. I guess I could. Oh, okay.
Have you the will?
I don't know. Do I? You just straight up. Oh. Oh, are you getting tired? Are you getting tired now? What's wrong, buddy? What's wrong? We feeling all right? Yeah. Well, I don't know what that means, but sure, whatever. Oh, come on.
What the fuck?
macros! Oh! Wow, you... I didn't dodge that. You just missed. I just want you to know that. Come on. Gotcha. Try again. Oh, are we doing this again? Come on. Where's the other tech? Dude, you just missed again, man. What's up? What's going on here? You good? Oh, no, I'm sorry. Again? Try again. Oh, okay. Well, I mean, listen to my advice at least. Say it with me, chat. Say it with me. Burn! Wait the... Hello? You're dead. Oh, okay.
Know the truth. It is I who stand victorious. My will that prevailed.
Your will? No. It was his.
Clive Rossfield.
Man. Get that fucking weak shit out of here. Anyways. Hey, wait, we need that guy. I need his powers. Wait, no, why'd you hit him off? Oh, okay, never mind. We're good.
Perhaps there is strength in will. Would that I had not relinquished my own.
You relinquished nothing. What was it, if not will, that made you strive for a new world? Strive to win your master's approval. You were shown a fantasy, and you chose to believe it. But you were wrong. There is no world, but the one we live in. And that world is worth saving. Even if it means killing a god.
Bold words from one who has served the Lord so well.
This is pointless.
But I almost forgot. I promised that I would make you presentable, did I not? Fulfill our destinies, just as the Lord's Mother Crystals have fulfilled theirs. Come, Clive Rossfield, take what is rightfully yours. Become one with God.
No.
Nah, don't listen to him, Clive. They're just taking his power. It's not that deep.
At long last, salvation.
Can I, like, stomp this guy's head in?
I'm coming home.
You sound so stupid.
Mother.
Don't worry, Clive, buddy. You're good. You're good. Don't worry. You're just talking smack for just giving us his icon's essence. It's fine. We're chilling.
How does it feel?
Okay. Maybe I was not right there.
Show yourself! Face me!
How does it feel to consume your rival's strength? To gorge yourself on their being? To edge step by trembling step ever closer to the divine. With or without a will, you are still but a vessel, our vessel. Behold, how your body shudders in anticipation of its fate.
It's not yours yet.
No. Come then, O wayward child. We shall await you upon the back of the first worm. There, all shall end and begin again.
Oh, that's right. We gotta go take care of that mother crystal, huh? Oh, well, everything seems to be going great here. Wait, this is Rondola? Oh, the Akashic.
Quickly, my lord, quickly!
Well, shit.
Mayhap they are the wrong men.
Yes, sir!
Well, I'll be damned.
Our numbers are few, but I shall rally as many of my dragoons as I'm able. You, apprise the Lord Strategist of the state of the city's defenses.
Yes, your Radiance.
And you would fight alongside us?
I owe the Phoenix a debt.
Does this vouch for my nephews?
Aye, but I still have my doubts about you.
Which we can discuss later.
Indeed.
You said you had men garrisoned in the keep. Captain, do you know how many yet remain?
Allow me to confirm. Commander?
Whatever their number, Randalar will be needing them all.
Gather the bodies and build a pyre in the courtyard. Quickly.
Terence.
My lord.
You will find a girl there.
A girl? We are in the middle of a war.
I owe her my life, and I always pay my debts. You are to see that she is provided for.
Dion, I cannot leave.
But you shall. If I am ever to be worthy of the forgiveness of our people, then I must earn it. And I must earn it by my hand, and my hand alone. Know that I do not ask this lightly.
And know that I will do it.
Farewell, Terence.
Clive, thank fuck. You all right?
I am. But I'm a damn sight better for seeing you, Joshua.
And Barnabas.
The king is dead.
They are, but so is their killer. He can't hurt anyone anymore. You're safe.
I'm sorry, Clive. You know I want nothing more than to go with you.
I do. But I'm glad you're heading back to the Enterprise nonetheless.
And not just for Edda's sake. Our people need to know what happened here.
You can count on me.
As can she, I hope.
Thank you, my lord.
So fucked up. So she's like essentially, literally the last survivor of Weilu. That's insane. That's actually insane.
Do you think that was wise? Wiser than leaving a woman with child alone in the Deadlands. They'll be safer at the hideaway. For now, at least.
How far are you into the game? That's a great question. I'd say about...
This land is overrun with a Akashic.
13 plus hours, I think?
The king himself was long turned, albeit by choice. All to serve Ultima in his damnable quest to forge the perfect vessel.
The chaos Barnabas wreaked upon nation after nation. How many were killed for this?
He didn't consider it killing. Or a mercy of sorts. A way to end their suffering.
Definitely 13.
He truly wanted to save mankind. And ultimately use that.
Probably more. I don't know how long.
As he uses us.
But why us? What are we?
What are we? We are dominance. That is our fate. But that doesn't mean we have to accept it, which is why we fight. For the right to deny it. Is that not so?
It is. For our sins. Barnabas said something else. The mother crystals were Ultimas.
Ultimas? Are you certain?
We know that the mother crystals have been leading the land of Aether. And we also know that it's this which hastens the spread of the blight. But what I cannot fathom is what Ultima stands to gain from that. What did you find at the stronghold?
The truth about Ultima's prize. For so long, I believed it to be you, and you alone. Yet, it is not merely a freed that he desires, but a freed and Phoenix both, that which we became in the skies over Twinside. Only when the twin flames are joined shall his vessel be complete. Quite why he needs a vessel is another question. Unless there is something he cannot achieve without one. Something his immaterial form precludes. Something requiring an unthinkable amount of ether and a body resilient enough to channel it. If I did not know better, brother, I would think that he meant to cast a spell. A spell 1,000 years in the making. A spell to end all spells.
And he cannot do it without us. Nor without the Mother Crystals. But if we destroy them all, we will stop not only the Blight, but Ultima as well. We stick to the plan then. Only this time,
we face him together.
Well, it's a long walk to stone here. Let's not keep Ultima waiting.
No, we're that close to the end. Because I feel like it really can't be that simple. Brotherhood.
Oh my gosh, like the Assassin's Creed Brotherhood? Clive has claimed a portion of the icon, Odin's essence.
Odin's feet. Saint Tsukin.
Can be used to temporarily transform Clive's weapons into Odin's legendary blade.
Landing attack slowly charges the blade, readying it for Zantetsuka. When is it executed, which is executed by holding square, Zantetsuken potency is determined by the blade's charge at the time of execution.
When Barnabas fell, his magic died with him. The road to stone here is barred to us no longer.
Oh boy, alright, I'm stopping the recording there, jeez.